The Watergate scandal. It was a break-in of the Democratic National Committee offices.
Freeze!
It turns out President Nixon was mixed up in it.
He had to resign, I know that part.
Yes, well, he might have got away with it, but he was secretly recording every conversation he had.
Let's have a listen.
But we have to give the press another story, because the
real truth is, this doc is more important than anyone knows. If Rittenhouse...
Mr. President, we can't discuss Rittenhouse in here.
We need to get the doc back.
We need to get the doc back now.
And if we can't?
I'm done. I'll see to that. Not just with the presidency, but with my wife and my girls. Rittenhouse plays by different rules. Do you understand who they are? How deep I'm in with Rittenhouse?